Updated. Let's update Trovo. World of Tanks. And set a change game. World of Tanks safe. Loading. Okay, no, I don't want to spend money. Let's start with the tanks. Ooh, I need progress. I have many tanks. But here, the Sweden tank needs progress. It's only tier 7. And I don't have the next tier unlocked. I need some experience points. So we start our buff. This. And this. And go. This looks not so nice because I'm tier 7. And a bunch of tier 8 we have as enemies. Dang! One versus one at this time.
Good work,
Ricochet. Damn. Damn. What? We win this match, yeah. Guess the number is still open if you want to win 500 coins. Yay! I was useless because low level, low tier, but we have plus credits after repair and refill the ammo. Okay, what is this? Okay, this tank is unlocked. This next tank is also unlocked. It's also. Let's play with him. Berlin. This is a Japanese tank. Let's drive with this guy. It's better never drive alone, so someone can help you if you're in danger. Damn. What? Where he was shooting. Dang. Premium ammunition. Maybe we lose this match. When your tank is destroyed, you can spectate the other guys from your team. So I don't play this tank, I spectate now. But 7 versus 7, we still can win. Sadly, I don't hit anything. Because the aim of this tank what I was driving is so bad. Seven versus eight. It's possible that we still 8 versus 8. We are faster with capturing. Maybe we win this match. No. Dang. Enemy has won. Base is captured. Nobody spamming something in chat. Zero damage. Let's start again. Different map.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Leo Hooker, thank you for the follow. Welcome. How are you doing? How was your day? How is your day? Depending on the time zone. For me it's 1 hour AM. I'm doing also good. Thanks for asking. I hope we can make this match a win. I don't know. Sometimes I play World of Tanks, but more casual. I have my account since 2011, but I not play daily. Today I started with Medieval Dynasty, and after a few hours I switched to World of Tanks. Drive some rounds, some matches, and maybe then end at some point the stream. Thanks for wishing me luck. Luck is the thing you need in World of Tanks. When you don't have skill, you have to need luck. Nana CX, thanks for the follow. Welcome. jetzt fährt er wieder zurück. Mann, bist du denn für ein Honk, ey? This looks good. RNG, yes, RNG. That's the most important thing. You are right. That's right. Some German World of Tanks streamer was joking with his community. He says, I have a RNG button here, and look, I can control the RNG, and some believe that is true. Some of his viewers, I was so lolling. He showed a button who he can control some settings of his monitor, and he says, this is the RNG button, when I press this, I only get noobs in my enemy team. And on his YouTube comments, some have written, oh, that's cheating, when you have this button. Lol. Damn it! Not hitting right. But anyway, only one tank left. This is a win! Yay! I was not very useful, but also not very useless. Okay, the one mission is done. Also, I don't pay for this game. I play with a normal account, not premium. I have invested some euros, yes, but I don't play monthly for pay monthly for this game, no. You see, if you have a premium account, you get 13,823 credits, and I don't have premium account, only get 7,619 credits. When you lose, maybe you have minus credits. Okay, this was a win. We take this. Japanese Cheeto.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Genau, Gesundheit. How is this even possible? That the Arty already sees me. Hex, I call Hex. Let's hide here. What? Impossible. Who sees me? I see nobody and I was open for everyone. What? Let's look. Not bad, Arty. This match was useless for me. I was useless. Hi to Ondo One, hello, welcome. How is life? And I'm the one who everybody hates. I love to play artillery. Everybody is hating the artillery. Because if you stand too long on one place, you get a smash from the artillery.
up an atom less.
Every tank has his advantages and disadvantages. This tank is very slow and you have to hide because you are very slow and can't not react so fast. Damn, almost. Critical hit. Boom!
Great shot.
Three versus seven. Lol. I'm so dead. Yes.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. I got him. At least two. Two of the six kills in our team was mine. Maybe now is somebody ready for coins. We can try it again. Let's guess the number. This was not a win, so we try again. Let's hope this match is better. It's a little bit harder because we now have tier 9. The match earlier was only tier 8, I think. Reload, come on, 6 seconds. Damn it. No, I have reloaded, meh. What? Impossible, I have hit it directly behind him. dang. Where are you? Ah, there are you.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Nana CX, you are the only one who is guessing, so you won. GG. And I think it's the first win in my channel, so you get a badge too. Let's drive with our premium tank to grind some credits. Not so cool with tier 7 versus tier 9. Not so cool. Okay, everyone is camping. We don't need so many people here.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Gaming Husky Wolf, thanks for the follow, welcome. Holy shit, this was close. Reload, come on! Oh damn! First shot, wits. What? What? Okidam, hallo, willkommen. We can do it. this is not me. I spectate yet now this guy because my tank is already destroyed. You can see on top right we have 2:40 left. Only two guys of our team and two guys of the enemy team left. He's sneaking his way forward. He uses the bushes. The bushes gives you camouflage. Okay, kann ich auch Deutsch reden. Okidam. Sneaky guy, yes. You see the hit points. He has 819 hit points left from 2100. So he must be carefully. Because the enemy scorpion can hit with, I think, 500 or 600 hit points. And when the other guy with the super hellcat also shooting, this guy is done. So if the time goes up, nobody wins. But I bet he not wants to die. Oh, there. Ooh. Come on, shoot. Scorpion 505. Okay, this friendly scorpion has hit him, but like I said, in two cases you win. First case is you destroy all enemies, second case is you capture the base. Nothing is happens on our side and nothing is happens on the enemy side, so both teams lose. But I had a premium tank, so I have credits. If I had no premium tank, maybe I had minus credits and had to pay for repair and ammunition. I was not totally useless and I was not the hero of the match in the middle field. I always sort by points, not by damage. By damage sorted, I'm also in the middle field, but I sort by points. Spotting enemies, damaging enemies counts to the points, capturing the base. Let's try again. And in the meantime, we raffle our crate. If somebody wants our crate, 1:40. Let's try again. GG. Okay, now I have to play. No problem. You deserve it. Oh no! Damn it! The freaking Burrasq has done this way up. Damn it. What? Reload, come on! Oh, damn it. He's behind our wall. I feel useless. Here. Okay. He's saying SOS. Maybe he needs help. Let's look. We go there. The problem is with my tank, you don't have many armor. Everyone who shoots you can penetrate you. So, yeah, you have to hide and shoot from the distance, and nobody can see you. Whoops, don't fall. Damn! Let's reload. Okay. And every tank has some camouflage, and when you fire, your camouflage value is zero for a short amount of time. So everybody in view range can see you. Sometimes it's more strategic, sometimes it's lesser strategic. Yay, 50,000. Like the game before, I wasn't totally useless, but with 91 hit points damage, mostly useless. 2 kills. In the middle field, like in the points middle field. Okay, without this 50,000, I had minus because I have fired 2 of my premium rounds. And they really expensive. Let's see what cost one round. 4,400 credits. One bullet. Let's play this little arty for the loot. Come on, matchmaker. Search a match for me.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Rockydam, danke fürs Folgen. Willkommen. The best thing is you don't play against robots. Every tank is a human. With more or less experience, you don't know. Let's see from here. Damn it, almost. That was close. Boom. Jetzt so taktisch zuschauen macht Spaß. Ja, ich spiele es auch bloß ab und zu mal casual, ne? Also ich bin da jetzt kein guter Spieler, würde ich nie behaupten. Das ist wirklich casual und so. Hier kommst du und so nicht als Arti ran. Das ist viel zu bergig. Er steht hier auch sicher. Hinter dem. Oh, 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 da haben wir was. Thank you. Ja, der fährt zu schnell. Ja. Relocating! Come on! Gib Stoff! Sieht nicht gut aus für uns, kann ich schon mal sagen. Was? Ich habe doch gar nicht dahin gezielt. Jetzt habe ich auch nachgeladen. Wieder daneben, ey, gibt's doch gar nicht. Na klar, am einzigsten Turm hier bleibt da hängen. Schießen schon einfach pauschal in meine Richtung hier. Naja, im schlimmsten Fall einfach bleiben, wo ich bin. Das ist eine gute Empfehlung. Ist uns so gleich vorbei. Wir sind die Letzten. Gut. Ich habe ja vorhin schon gesagt, das sieht nicht gut aus. Gibt so viele Stellen, wo du nicht rankommst. Still up, yes, Lappy. Welcome back. You are still alive, not sleeping. Charlie on fire. 8 hours, 43 minutes. No, I said was my last game for today. I think I don't stream tomorrow, so the next stream is Monday. Let me draw the ripple or a tap. And please don't leave, I wait somebody. So, grand giveaway below the stream, okay. Has someone donated 25 T-Fuel or more? Elsewhere no. Top 2 XP get a Poro on Monday? Yes. We need chat activity. That's a clear yes. And wave. Elsewhere okay. Good luck everyone. GG to the winners. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for being here. Thanks for chatting. Next stream is on Monday. No stream tomorrow. And please stay in the chat. I wait somebody. Let's stop this music. Okay. Bye bye.